Welcome back. The voting line closes in less than 2 minutes. Let's take a look at all of the performances once more. Good luck to all countries. The voting line closes in 20 seconds. This is the last chance for you to vote for your favorites. Let's count down together. Yura, stop voting now. The lines are closed now and the votes you send will not be counted anymore. Thank you once more for voting. Now as the votes are rendering, let's take a look at Odessa, our host city. All the votes have been counted, and we can now start with the exciting part of the show. First, we will read the points from the participating country's jury. After the jury votes, we will reveal combined televotes and decide the winner. Good luck to all of the participating countries. I will have an assistant in the voting part. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Mor Miroshnichenko.
Good evening, everybody.
First votes tonight are coming from Montenegro.
On the screen you can see first points coming from Montenegro. 8 points go to Denmark. 10 points go to Croatia. And 12 points go to Serbia.
Swedish points didn't arrive, sadly. Let's move to the next country, Spain.
But Spanish points are here. On the screen you can see first points. 8 points go to Montenegro. 10 points go to Bulgaria. And 12 Spanish points go to Russia.
Serbian points are on the screen. 8 points go to Armenia. 10 points go to Montenegro. And 12 Serbian points go to Croatia.
We will now reveal all the votes in the fast system to shorten the time and to bring intensity to the voting.
We didn't receive any points from Bulgaria either.
And we are again missing points, this time from Finland. And guess what? Armenia didn't vote too.
And these are the final results after the jury voting. There are still left televoting and production voting. To remember, points of the countries that didn't vote will be reduced by 50% at the end of the voting. Let's continue with televoting.
Before we start with the televoting results, we have to say that there was suspicious online voting in the section of Denmark and Montenegro. We have researched and reduced the voting to the real voters. Don't let this happen again. Also, televoting is combined by the online voting section and votes of the non-participants. As we have told all of the rules, we can start now.
First, we will show the points of the 6 countries that got the least amount of points.
Now, the country with 10th highest score and 59 points is Armenia.
The country with 9th highest score and 63 points is Turkey.
The country with 8th highest score and 70 points is Sweden.
The country with 7th highest score and 76 points is Croatia. The country with 6th highest score and 85 points is Russia. The country with 5th highest score and 97 points is Serbia.
The country with 4th highest score and 104 points is Ukraine. The country with third highest score and 106 points is Spain. The country with second highest score and 129 points is Montenegro. Denmark got impressive 165 televoting points, which means that we have the winner.
There are four countries that didn't vote and will lose 50% of the points. Let's see how will this impact the result. Finland, Armenia, Bulgaria, and Sweden.
Congratulations, Denmark. You won the first edition of 50 Shades of Eurovision Song Contest. Congratulations, Anya Neeson. You triumphed.
Nothing can stop us now. Our feet already left the ground. We're so close, I can almost.